Hi, I'm Joe.
And I'm Keith.
And I'm Lillian. And welcome to Operation Up Yours. We're here today to bring a very serious problem to your attention. It has come to our attention that many people think adult sex toys are bad, even shameful. I know. You know, many toy lovers spend their nights hovering in dark corners, shaking at the opportunity to use the sex toy of their dreams. But society won't let them. They just won't let them. Well?
Up your society!
The new comedy web series, My Secret Sexy, gives you the battery-operated power to decide what you want shoved up your orifices in the comfort of your own home.
Through exposure and understanding, this delightful new show gives you, the viewer, the confidence you need to wade in the deep pools of pleasure-inducing inanimate objects. But we need your help.
Yes, we do. We really need your help. So come on. Help us to help you. To help us. To help you.
So just give us your fucking money.
Yeah, and your fucking wallet,
whoa.
Too.
Whoa. Whoa. What the fuck, bro?
What?
Dude, you can't fucking say give us your fucking money, man.
Why not?
It's not polite.
Polite?
You're acting like you're on parole.
What kind of the chase here.
Exactly.
I mean, chase.
Why are we here?
Okay? We need to,
it's the money stuff.
That's
what we need to...
No, that's funny. Can you be nicer?
What?
Can you be nicer? Can you be nicer? Nicer?
Nicer.
Polite, please.
Girls,
thank you.
Girls
thank
like
you.
To talk
thank
all
you.
The time.
Thank you.
Fine. Hi. Sorry about that. We are really just trying to raise money to do this wonderful, wonderful show. So if you could, please, give us your fucking money.
That was so much better.
No problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, it would seem that some of our social skills have stepped out for the moment, so I think I'll be taking over. Look, any and all of your wonderfully generous contributions will help us pay production expenses on this series, and they'll help toy lovers all across the globe feel whole again. God, what am I missing? Oh, thank you. Thank you, honey. If that doesn't do it for you, I will be holding rubber wieners and sexy lingerie often.
Wieners.
What?
It's not doing anything for them.
Yeah,
have you seen that? It's like nothing. It's like deadpan.
Well, we almost have a pulse then. It's doing a lot over here.
Oh my god. It really is.
How come you're not wearing any
pants? Do you
pants?
See that?
Yeah, unfortunately, yes, I do.
Yeah. It's a really good thing, then, that we have some very rewarding rewards for your kindness. So please visit us at indiegogo.com/mysecretsexy. Operators are standing by. Won't you pick up the phone today?
Okay, now you're just getting carried away.
I want your balls in my mouth. I'm gonna get on.
You get it?
Amateurs.
I got a part of it.
This is totally unprofessional.
Oh, sorry. Were you saying something?